someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing.
Hello there.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Thank you.
She's there! Open fire!
Stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us. I haven't seen a proper stag in ages, but you'll know them when you see them. Their antlers alone will be as half as tall as you. Welcome back. What did you learn?
Hello.
If you see a copse of dead trees, there'll be a bear nearby. They like to sharpen their claws on the bark. Look carefully on the ground. The deer press the brush flat where they sleep. You'll find them nearby.
Hello. If you're looking for boar fat, you'll have to hunt down a razorback. You want my advice? Wait until it rains. Wolves hunt at night. Be cautious when you're out there. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do.
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Thank you.
animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Thank you.
Lights still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
flammable. Entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Get it past the water somehow. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Should burn as well. Got to get it past the water somehow. We are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding, mining.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Tools and makeshift weapons. Cut!